today. Well, back, let's see, 7 years ago, when George W. Bush's approval number hit 36%, Wolf was having multiple orgasms. By the way, I got a note from somebody. Said, you're wrong about Wolf. The only multiple orgasms he ever had were when he was a kid in Buffalo when he was asleep. Somebody, that's what somebody said. It's just a note that I got from somebody. Anyway, we love Wolf here, folks. We just like to have a little fun. But Wolf was going nuts here.